Hey there, friend. Still have some business with me? Until next time, friend.
You need something?
Some tea.
This tea smells pretty good. Suppose I'll have some. Oh, I needed that. This tea reminds me of Emma's father.
About Lady Emma's father?
Dogen. He was an extraordinary doctor. He was also very well versed in mechanisms and devices. Better put, he was obsessed with mechanisms to the point that it affected his health. He didn't take much else seriously, but I owed him my life. And we could say that you owe him your life as well.
What do you mean?
When I lost my left arm, Dogen created that thing, which has now become your left arm. The first version was a complete failure, didn't work at all. So he remade it. Then he remade it again and again, countless times.
What?
He told me I needed to practice with the prosthetic in order to use it properly. so Emma would pester me into carving her spinning tops and other toys. After much training of that sort, it came to be called a shinobi fang. In other words, that prosthetic arm is Dogen's legacy.
His legacy?
So much time has passed. While I have abandoned my shinobi ways, that alone I could not bear to abandon.
I brought some sake.
Don't mind if I do.
Is it not to your liking?
No, it's damn good. But it does make my old wounds ache.
Your left arm?
Yes, and this sake was a favorite of the man who cut it off.
Who was?
Lord Isshin.
Isshin? Why?
He did it for my sake. I was on the verge of being consumed.
Consumed by what?
Shura. Well, whether you believe me or not, that's for you to decide. But you do well to beware Shura's shadow.
I brought something for you.
Monkey booze, is it? It burns the throat, same as ever. This really brings back memories.
Did you drink this often?
I trained in the techniques of the shinobi, in the valley where the monkeys dwelled.
By yourself?
No, there were two of us. We were rogue shinobi. There was no proper master for the likes of us. That's why we went to the valley. To run, to jump, to clash swords. Where one slip would mean your doom. That was how we trained. We came to move exactly as monkeys did after a time. I'd drink this monkey booze whenever I tired of training. And I'd listen to the howl of my partner's whistling finger while I drank.
Howl?
It was from his unique ring. Whistling through that ring would fill the valley with a somber melody. Strangely enough, I enjoyed that sound. I listened to it so often. I'm parched. Could use a cup of tea. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
There is something I would like to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
The Sakura tree, behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a Sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a Sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes, it's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost.
I brought sake.
Oh my, that is generous of you. I accept. Delicious. As a doctor, I do have other uses for sake beyond just drinking.
For purification?
Yes. It can also help with those with a low tolerance for pain. But when I was a child, I couldn't stand the smell of it.
You've been doing medical work ever since you were a child?
Yes. I wanted to be of use to my mentor, Master Dogen. I used to compete with my fellow disciples to treat patients. In those days, arrow and sword wounds were frightfully common.
I see. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Sometimes, shinobi would come for treatment as well. There was once a rather difficult patient.
Difficult in what way?
Well, he said very little. I didn't know where he was hurt or how much pain he was in. I had no information to go on. It was maddening.
I see.
None of this sounds familiar to you?
What?
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Here.
Oh, this is... this is monkey booze.
Something wrong?
Well, let me try it. Oh, it burns so bad. Let's see. Yes, monkeys. I seem to have a strong connection with monkeys.
You do?
Yes. I was rescued by a monkey, after all. You don't believe me, do you? When I was young, I stood alone in the aftermath of a battlefield. I was alone and staring, dumbfounded. I could do nothing, neither cry nor even get angry. Complete shock. And then there was a monkey eating a rice ball.
A monkey? Maybe an ape?
Maybe. Either way, he made it look so delicious. I remember being angry at that. But then he gave me the rice ball. It tasted so good.
What a kind monkey.
Yes. He was a very kind monkey. So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom. Huh. Goodbye.
I asked Lady Emma about the Sakura tree.
You did? What did she say?
The tree is called an Everblossom. Lord Dakeru brought it here from the Divine Realm, but it has withered away and no longer remains.
I see.
However, it is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom and stole off with it.
Who would do such a thing? What's lost is lost. Finding a stolen tree branch? We have no information to go on. Let us gather what we can for the aroma first.
As you wish.
Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the Divine Child of the Rejuvenating Waters at Senpo Temple.
The Divine Child of the Rejuvenating Waters?
The monks at Senpo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the Divine Children of the Rejuvenating Waters.
A false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, Divine Children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man. The ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the Fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. You're leaving. Wolf, I'm counting on you.
My lord.
Sekiro, is that the mortal blade? So what of the rumors?
According to the Divine Child of the Inner Sanctum, anyone who draws the mortal blade will meet death.
Which means only one such as you can wield it then.
When I drew out the blade and saw its crimson edge, I too died once.
I see. The crimson edge. Listen, Sekiro. With the mortal blade, you can now kill the undying. A truly terrifying weapon, don't you think?
What are you trying to say?
That sword is now yours. Who or what will you kill? You must be sure of the answer before drawing it. The mortal blade, a weapon to kill the undying, is now in your hands. You must be sure of the answer before drawing it.
Care to purchase an
May the departed rest in peace.
Greetings! Thanks for your business, good sir. Go on, buy something. Until next time, good sir. I'm counting on you to find someone to help with the battlefield. Someone big and strong, please.
Need an offering? May the departed rest in peace.
Thank you. My dear Shinobi, I thank you for dutifully completing your task. At this moment, the person in question is in the surgery facility of the abandoned dungeon. Our trials can now move forward. I'm sure the Master will be pleased. I offer this as my thanks. Please, take it. about time I embarked for the facility as well. You have performed your role most admirably. My master and I now have work we must complete.
Samurai like him.
Yes, it should work. Begin preparation.
Yes, sir. Preparing the rejuvenating water.
For the glory of Athena.
If we were to use a strong, well-trained samurai like him.
Yes, it should work. Begin preparation.
Yes, sir. Preparing the rejuvenating water.
For the glory of Ashina. We begin, my apprentice.
Yes, Master Gosaku.
Purchase an offering. May the departed rest in peace.
Please, can you spirit me away? Well, I'm sure that everyone will be wherever I disappear to. And then I'll get to see them. I'm in charge of looking after the children, after all. You can do that, right?
All right.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'm ready, but also a little frightened. But yes, do it.
An offering? May the departed rest in peace.
here to purchase an offering. To purchase an offering? Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
basket, 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 basket. I am a basket. Hey.
Ah!
Basket, 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 basket.
No!
Calm down.
You... Are you an honorable person?
Yes.
Thank goodness you are an honorable person. Is there something you want to ask? Look, sorry, but if you have questions, I'll have to answer with this basket on my head.
What is wrong with this village?
I'd sure like to know that, too. Before I knew it, everyone had gone insane. For a while, I too was in a daze, but I snapped out of it after I threw up. I was thirsty, so I drank a lot of sake. I'm sure that's what made me throw up. The head priest sometimes treats us to sake, but you know, when you drink sake, you get thirsty. The sake cask runs dry in no time. So everyone has no choice but to drink the water in the ponds and rivers. But the more you drink it, the thirstier you get. You get thirstier and thirstier, can't ever drink enough.
What is wrong with the villagers?
No idea. All I know is they all fear fire. For a while, I too was in the same daze. And I felt the fear, too. An unquenchable fire. Even now, the thought of it gives me chills.
An unquenchable fire?
The hunter, Inuhiko, started burning pine resin and locked himself in his house. His pine resin burns a long time. It's a real nuisance. Inuhiko is the village outcast. He likes eating wild animal meat and the sort. That's why the head priest doesn't give him any sake.
Where is Inuhiko's house?
Oh, on the other side of the pond. Inuhiko's is the last house on the path.
Tell me about the priest.
He's the most important person in the entire village. You can find him in the shrine, all the way up the riverside, near the water's source. He told us, "Let us become citizens of the palace. If you drink enough sake, you shall become citizens," he said. Huh? A citizen of the palace? I don't really get it, but that's what he said. Oh, gotta go, huh? I'll be here, hiding in this basket. Oh, must resist drinking.
Thank you.
dear Shinobi.
What's wrong?
Anymore. Ah, my dear Shinobi.
What's wrong?
It's nothing. For you. From the Master. We request your assistance once again. The details are in the document. If it could be obtained, we believe it could further improve our treatment. Details are if it could be.
you sad about?
I don't know where Lord Sakuza is, or what he's doing. It breaks my heart. If I can't see him, I'd at least like to know. But no matter how many letters I send, he never writes me back. And no one will tell me where he is. Actually, sir, can you tell me? Where is Lord Sakuza? Oh, so you won't tell me either. Why must everyone hide him from me?
Thank you.
Why are you crying? What are you...
I don't know. It provide, but no man, no action. Can you...
I don't know.
You're a liar, too. Why must everyone hide him from me?
Oh.